CMPD is investigating a deadly crash overnight. It happened at the intersection of North Tryon and Kemp Street. A man lost control of his car and hit a pillar of the I-85 light rail bridge connector. Police say the man was not wearing a seatbelt and died at the scene.